Hello friends, welcome to PXT Stories. This small dam named Fish Scale Dam was captured in Ningbo, China. Fish scale dams are typically constructed along small to medium-sized rivers. These low dams are strategically designed to intercept a portion of the river's water flow, while allowing the excess water to gracefully overflow and continue downstream. Along the downstream side of the dam, an array of meticulously crafted fish-scale-shaped platforms are arranged in a gentle slope, resembling the intricate pattern of fish scales. This unique design not only lends the structure its name, but also serves the functional purpose. During the dry season, the fish scale dam acts as a virtual water management tool, returning a portion of the river's water for irrigation purposes. Conversely, during the flood season, it plays a crucial role in mitigating the destructive effects of flooding by dampening the force of the rushing waters, thereby reducing erosion along the riverbanks. Beyond its practical utility as a water civil engineering marvel, this mission small dam transcends its functional role to become the beloved destination for leisure and recreation. During non-flood seasons, it transforms into the popular water entertainment hub, attracting tourists seeking water fun activities from the scorching summer heat. Visitors are drawn to the refreshing allure of the water, often wading into its cool embrace for the memorable experience amidst the tranquil beauty of nature.